tell a man's not hot. I tell a man's not hot, never hot. The girl told me, take off your jacket. I said, babe, man's not hot.
Yo, what is going on, guys? It's your boy Ricochet back at another reaction video. And today, guys, what I have for you is Chaos Walk-In Trailer 2021 starring Tom Holland. Tom Holland is like one of the greatest actors of this decade. One of the greatest youngest actors, by the way, because he's been starring in a lot of like high Marvel movies, as you can see by my shirt. Freaking Spider-Man, he's just a great actor, without a doubt. Not many people hate him, I don't know why, I don't think. But go ahead into the trailer. If you guys are new to the channel, don't be afraid to hit that subscribe button. Click on the notification bell so you don't miss any upcoming videos of mine. And without any further ado, guys, let's do this. Let's see what you got, Tom.
That was a terrible crash.
Another one of those space movies.
Hey, lucky to be alive.
What's the guy's name? I forgot his name.
It's a girl.
Oh my gosh, girl. I'm sorry. No blonde hair. I've just never seen a girl before.
Who are you?
What's it echoing?
It's so loud here.
We call it the noise. Happened to all the men on this planet. Every thought in our heads were on display.
Oh, that would be a shit planet, I'm telling you. Everything that goes through, like, especially guys' freaking heads, and it's said out loud, oh, that is the worst.
It's strange to see everything you're thinking.
You know, it was strange for me, too, not knowing what's going on in your head.
I mean, I don't know, you might not like my dog, or you want to hit me over the head with a rock or something.
I like your dog.
He's stronger than he knows.
You better watch your noise.
Snake.
If those men catch you, they'll kill you.
Get in the car!
If you want to protect the girls, you have to leave now.
It really looks like a pretty good movie.
With her power, there's no telling what he can do.
Oh, that echoing, that would be so annoying.
How many are coming? 100? 200?
Thousands.
I am taught you it. Be a man. Fight.
Be quiet.
And drive, drive.
Fight.
Oh, this actually looks like a really good movie. But fuck it, oh, that would be the worst though, especially for, well, anyone, to be honest. Like, whatever you're thinking, those are like secret to you, but like, if they're said out loud in your head, that would be the worst, because everyone would hear what you're saying. Like, if you see a nice hot girl, like, you say, give me some of that. But you're saying that in your head, but then it's said out loud, everyone's just gonna stare at you and think you're a freaking weirdo. But I actually fucking hate that. That would be the worst. This actually looks like a pretty good movie. What I'm guessing is those guys that he was with before are trying to help him because they ended up on like an alien planet and aliens are hunting him or something. I'm not too sure, to be honest. Is it like a gift? It doesn't look like it though. It looks like a pretty good movie. Pretty good, some good actors. So yeah. Let me know in the comment section down below what you guys think of the trailer, if you think it's a good one or not. And like the video if you did, subscribe to your boy, click on the notification bell so you don't miss any upcoming videos of mine. Furthermore, peace.
That you never be lonely.